Well, fuck it. Yeah, my shit just froze, but apparently the iron that I found was what the dude was looking for. But I had to go all the way back, get the pickaxe, because he said, two ain't enough, man, I need five. You battered pickaxe. I don't know what the hell they expect me to do trying to mine shit with this. Like, son, just go down and get more. So, I know where I have to go to get what I need. I guess that's the important thing. What the fuck? Yo, my shit's screwing up way too much, yo. I hate that. Yo, I can just see the freezing on it, yo, when I'm looking back at the thing. So, if you see, like, unnecessary skips in the video, that's why. Because this thing is pretty much just always freezing. Now, I think I can mine the same crap from the same area, so I should just keep coming back this way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the scorpions are too slow to follow us, so we good. Put this shit down to the bowl, to basement. Because technically I'm going up to basement level 1. I was on 2. I hate mining. Alright, so nobody's gonna show up this time. Just had to keep mining from this spot. Really? I better only need one more, yo, because my shit lasted last time from one spot. Said the iron's what he's looking for. I hate backtracking, yo. You better not be like, oh, I need more than this, too. I'm like, yo, I can't just keep going back and forth, yo, just because you gave me a garbage-ass axe to use. For real, yo, this junk is... Oh, my fucking God. Yo, I'm tired of how much this crap freezes, yo. Like, it's ridiculous, man. I literally have, like, nothing else running. And my computer should be fast enough to be able to run this junk properly, but it just doesn't. Yo, is there any way for me to get a better pickaxe? Because this thing is fucking stupid, yo. Like, it just had me mining for this crap, yo. And I can't do crap with it, yo, because of how garbage this thing is. Quest ends in 30 minutes, and I'm probably not going to do it, yo, because they just had me backtracking for no reason to do this stupid mission. Now, first of all, I'm going to go over to this thing that I saw earlier to see if I can do something to make the pickaxe better. So that it doesn't keep getting destroyed like every single time I go to try to use it. Cause this thing does look, oh my God, it stunned me, really. Yo, why does this stupid thing keep freezing so much, yo? I don't care. Just go. There ain't no way that thing's getting past this. Yo, this mission really has like no base in like anything, yo. That's the reason why it's so annoying to do. It was like one time when the stupid pickaxe didn't break, yo, when I went to go mine materials. Because dude already went and said that iron is what he's looking for, but he was like, oh, I need to bring back more. It just better be 5, yo. And if he's like, oh, I need to bring back more than one at a time, I actually need to bring back 5. I'm like, son, I can't bring back 5 if my pickaxe keeps breaking every single time. Yo, this whole mission is just annoying, yo. I'm going to the last area after this, yo, just to see. And if it's really, I just need to pick up something from each of those areas, yo, then whatever. Because first I found a rock, then I found gold, then I found iron. He's like, oh, yeah, the iron's what I'm looking for. Like, what, does he want, like, 10? I'm going, like, after I fail this thing, because undoubtedly I'm about to fail this mission. I'm going to see exactly how many he expects me to get, because this is really stupid. It's like, oh, I only have one pickaxe, but yeah, it's a really garbage pickaxe, and when you use it, it's most likely going to get destroyed while you try to use it. So I can get iron from that upper area too, but this is one area I still haven't checked yet. But I'm pretty sure this area is just always just going to be rocks. I don't care. If it's a rock, really don't care, and I'm just going to end the mission. This whole mission just wasted an hour of my time. And I got nothing out of it. I'm going to do this thing where I'm going to go fight these spiders. That's all I know. Was this one of the things? Yo, I got to fight a spider boss. Level 21. Oh, fuck it. If I can't handle it, I can't handle it. Whatever. I haven't played this game in a minute, so I have no idea what I'm in store for. Oh. Alright. So, with me, I got Leonard and Caesar. And I did not remember his name. I just looked up at the top, you know, and saw his name up there. So, let me talk to this dude first.
Alright, let's get to it. As I'm sure you heard, we're having a spider problem. Me and the crew have been taking them on as much as we can, but we're in a bit over our heads. So, we'd like to leave the lowest level to you. The main gate's on that floor a lot by a bunch of levers. We call them Gate 1, Gate 2, Gate 3. Catchy, hint. I'm not familiar with all the details on how they work, but talk to the guys on the next level down for info on how to open them. Oh, and be careful. This place is a damn maze. Realize you get easily lost. Anyway,
I gotta get back to work, so I'll leave the rest to you. Let me know if you run into any trouble.
So, what the fuck? So exactly how am I going about doing this? I had no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I know I'm exterminating spiders. That's all I got from this whole thing. I don't know if it's like that other thing and I gotta figure out how many spiders I'm going to kill, but oh well. I don't know if you're gonna notice, but it's been a mad long time. Well, it's been a mad long time as far as I'm concerned from the last time I played this game. Apparently, the last time I played it, it was still in... Well, no, it was in August. It ain't no August no more, yo. It was September 2nd. So, yeah, whenever I upload this, that's gonna give you a good idea how long it's been. Yeah, just run through this dude.
Earth elemental.
Kill him. Yeah, I'm still overpowered. Yo, I checked the level on this thing before I went on, so... I don't know exactly what I'm going to be in store for.
Damn.
They got a lot of shit in this room. These ain't spiders, though. They told me my job is to kill some spiders. These ain't spiders. And I have no AC going into this right now. But they are doing something on me. This dude OD'ing with how much this crap he's using. And I probably should have took Yuli with me, but oh well. If we die, that's on me. Whatever. I still remember though, I got that serpent fang thing just for situations like that, but that's only gonna be good for keeping me alive. And there ain't gonna be no MP generation for us, Dream. Dream's close. Perhaps there's a device that can open it. So I gotta find something that can open the drains or whatever. I have no idea what I'm gonna be looking for in this place though. So. Travel quests. I have no idea how many I'm gonna have to kill though. I just wanna travel around, handle my own business, trying to get all this done. But they won't let me. So there's nothing in this room. So what the fuck does this switch do? I have no idea. I'm moving switches trying to figure this crap out. From the crap that I edited before, it took me a mad long time to get through this maze of a place. So I don't know if I'm gonna be doing any of this right. Oh, well, I did open the hatch over here, so. Alright, so there's gonna be something down here. What it is? Nope, I thought it was gonna be monsters right in this room. What you want?
Trying to crack the gate, oh? Wait, trying to crack gate one? Oh, sorry. Shouldn't laugh. Anyway, try moving lever 1B to the right.
What the fuck is one? Whatever. Alright. So, well, she told me what to do, man. It's just find lever 1B, move it to the right. More sparkly shit. I had no idea how long this mission is gonna take. But I always wanted to try my hand at doing every single one of the missions that they'll give me at my disposal. Like I said, still over level for these spiders, man. Level 21 spiders ain't gonna really do shit to me. But they all still gotta die, man. And I know a bunch of these are one-way gates, so I know I can't go through there, so I'm not even gonna bother.
But she gave me some information that I needed, so...
I called an elevator, I ain't using it yet, yeah. Need to use my time wisely to go on and try to do other shit.
Gate still tight.
All of them like that. I'm not gonna be able to find that level 1B. Not from down here. Oh, that's probably how I open these other gates. I know the elevator already here, yo, because I heard it locked down.
What? Where the fuck
do I go once I'm on the elevator, though? I had no idea what the hell. I ain't want to go to the damn logic zone. So, is there anything that I'm doing over here? No. All they give me is the gates sealed tight. I'm probably not even going to be able to do this one in time, man. They give me an hour. Damn. I was not paying attention at first when I saw all this crap in the room. I reacted tight, but it probably showed up on my map, but I was not paying attention. Where the hell's the rest of my party? Yo, they ain't doing nothing. They just staying there. What the fuck? Whatever. He dead, right? Yeah. So are all these gates open? Yeah. I don't know why the hell they so timid and not helping me attack. Oh no, I thought the gate was open like a half a second ago. Oh well. I guess not. So am I gonna have to try to find this fabled gate 1B? I said it before and I say it again. I do not like being lost in these places. Alright, so that level won't bud. And what the hell is on the other side? Did I even check the other side last time? Hold up. Do each of them open like a different one or what? I know because they said that shit refuses to bud. So, I guess not.
So, did they open the other? I had no idea.
Well, yeah, this one's open now. We're going down. Okay, there's another dude over there.
Alright. How's that? You wouldn't know how to open gate one.
Okay, 1B and 1A both to the right. That's what I got from it. And I know they got me traveling underneath, nigga. I can read the map. I'm not going that way yet, yo, just in case, man. Always going full around your surroundings just to see. And none of them look like spiders, man. They said I'm supposed to be spider hunting. Still, these lizards gotta die. So come on, come on, ice lizards, and just die. These niggas is not helping me at all, yo. They've been playing the background the whole entire time while we've been running down here. And I've wasted 12 minutes and still don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing in here. I swear, yo, this better not be one of those other ones like that other thing when it was like, yeah, it's pretty much impossible to do this unless you have more people. But I can't have more people. See, before they close the servers, yo, they should have been obligated to, like, switch how the quest works, since it technically stopped being an MMO when they went and switched everything up. Because they pretty much messed with the whole dynamic of how the game works besides the main game. So I'm just moving forward. Alright. And I know all them gates are one way, so they should just keep them all open, man. After I travel through them, man, because, son, people don't have time to be traveling all the way back around. Call it an elevator. So, all the gates on level 3 or something? That's what I want to know. I'm going down to level 3. Because I'm guessing all of them are down there, yo, and I'm assuming that if there's one more gate left, yo, it's probably going to end up moving over to the left, since the other two were right. So 1A and 1B are both to the right. So there shouldn't be any guesswork. I don't know what the hell these levers are actually going to entail, but what the fuck was that? What the hell is that? Driven by a mysterious force and rotates in place. Alright, still don't know what the hell that is though. I can't go that way? Yep, gate sealed. How do I find these levers though? All I've been doing is walking around. Don't know where these levers is at. Everything got all foggy and spooky over here. I'm really not feeling that. Okay, more spiders? Cool.
45 minutes left.
Bitch, I ain't feel like chasing them, that's why. It's over, man. Quit playing the music.
Alright, so
this is 1A.
Alright.
To the right. I know it said 1B is over. That's 1B. To the right. So exactly what the hell is all that supposed to do? That was 1B, right? Yeah. It said both of them over to the right, so... But that thing ain't moving. What's this? Oh, there's more... Oh, so I do need to get more information there. So if I wanted to just skip that, yo, I could just guess and check then. Keep that to the left. Cause there ain't gonna be that much of like guesswork to do with this. Right. Alright. So since both of those are over to the right. Wait, no, I had that to the left. So if I move this one to the right and it didn't work. And then I decide to go over to the other side and then I wanna go and move that over to the left. Yup, there it is. See? That's what I said, nigga. Fuck the guesswork. Gate 1 unlocked. Which one's gate 1 though? Gate 1. Thank you.
Shit.
See, this one is different, man. I can't go through all the combinations on this, yo. Cause now they got the gate 2 locks here and now I'm gonna have to find out about those. Well, I apply lizard grease, whatever the hell that is, but the thing is, I still need to figure out which way each of those things is supposed to move, cause I don't know. Cause they told me about the previous locks, not those ones. That's just the exit over there, right? I'm not gonna do this shit in time, man. What else was there to do over in level 1, yo? Cause I already unlocked the first gate, yo. They ain't tell me any information on the other one. Really? How the fuck? Oh, because he already initiated that attack and he was about to die from it. And I never checked if the drain is open from this one. I never checked if, what they want from me over. Okay, these dudes just acting like I wasn't here. That's disrespectful. Really? Why do I keep missing, yo? Now let me go down here. This is the one I didn't check. Gate 2? I ain't opened that for a long time. Anyway, try moving both C and D to the right. Oh, so he gave me... Alright, cool. See, I could have saw... Kept me from, like... Wasting a lot of time. Said both C and D go to the right. Alright. Cause I think that's what it's meant for you to do is just like use a process of elimination after you know two of the switches for each of them. Pretty much all of them just like, yo, just move them to the right. It's like, really? That's it? To the right? Yeah, to the right. So what the hell is this? Or is it gonna be another seal gate? Nope. Treasure box. There must be more grease in here or something. Iron rod. You know I'm gonna need that for later, man. That's why you always check all the gates, you know, because all the treasure boxes is usually just something that you need for a quest item later in the same stage. Well, yeah, that thing's dead.
Took me half the time so far. Stuck level of it can't be moved.
Alright, cool, whatever. Why didn't it just, like, make it so that the crap's, like, not highlighted so that I don't bother going over there? Wait, did I already come from that? I came from that side. Wait, no, I came from the bottom part of it. I don't fucking remember. No, because I haven't been over here. There's really not anything to see over here, but okay. Pretty much just to pick up more material and crap. Oh, what am I gonna see over here? Alright, I hear niggas through this thing. More elementals that ain't weak against shit, but other elementals that just have to do with magic. But that ain't what I'm basing, nigga. I'm all about fucking shit up. And I hope this level 21 boss ain't bullshit, yo. Like that fucking kibbles and bits thingy. Cause I do not appreciate dying to that thing, yo, because that thing is bullshit and it attacks too fast. Maybe one day I'll go back to it. Maybe. So it said both C and D to the right. So I need to call the elevator. Why the fuck he oh, because he highlighted on Caesar. I'm like, nigga, why the hell he looking at Caesar so hard like he did something to him, man? Down to level 3. Alright. So, oh yeah, because of the outer gates on that other thing after you opened the original gates. So that you could... So it said both C and D to the right, so then I just have to pick and choose between the other one. I better be able to get this shit done. Nope, I was going the right way for what I wanted to do.
Just go in here. These gates are unlocked already because I already did that other crap. Now I just need to find C and D.
Just switch them both to the right. Yep, that's C. That was it? Whatever. Apparently, gate 2 is unlocked. And I'm guessing that's that down there because all of a sudden it has a star next to it. So I'm guessing there's going to be a boss battle. And I don't have anybody playing support with me. So I better hope I don't die because I don't want to do this over. What the fuck? Please don't tell me. You come on, yo. Why? And who else am I supposed to get clues from, yo? Because I did the rest of them over here. Thought I was finally done. It was like, nope, you got number 3. I was like, really? Why the fuck did they just tell me them all at once, yo? Because I've been to all of them, and they were like, okay, 1B, this dude got the information today. Alright, so all them crafts are still going to be sealed. I got that part. Alright, so go back up to level 1. Yo, this crap wastes so much time, yo. It's not even funny. I really need to just get through this and leave. Yo, if the little dwarf motherfucker is going to tell me how to close off shit for another one of the gates, then yeah. But if he just tells me how to do gate 2 again, I don't want to be mad. I just hope I'm able to beat the boss in like 1 minute or something. Because that's what I'm going to need. Gate 3. Yeah, sure, I'll help. Try moving both C and 3. Alright, that's all I need. Again? Like, that's why I just talked to him, yo, because he gives me crap for, like, more than one gate. So, and I already checked down there, so I don't need to go there again. You couldn't come up with a better solution than that. It's just move it to the right. But that's why I just talked to that one guy, yo, because he gives me information on 2 of the locks instead of the other one. And then I could just guess and check between the other 2, and it's not that hard. Yeah. My person face is so much like noticeably less detailed than these guys. Alright, so yeah, I'm going down right here. Just keep going through the gates. And then I'm gonna have to go into the levers where gate 3 is at. And he said, move is always just to the right. Don't know why, but yeah, it's like, yep, just moving to the right. That's why I don't bother checking the other ones, because I don't need to. I don't need to know. There's no point in me knowing all of them. If I know two of them, I can just guess between the other two. Alright. Move it to the right. And I'm guessing D is the one all the way down here. Yep. Move it to the right. So now I just have to guess between these two. Oh. Hey, I can move it now. To the right. Oh, that was it? Really? Fucking goddamn it. Alright, let's go. Are you ready to face the spiders? I don't know. Is it just gonna be spiders? If it is, I'm all good. If it's gonna be some bullshit, then no. Cause we don't got no medics on this team, man. Yep, giant spider. Not like I ain't see that coming. I know my strategy. Stay back. Void strike. Fuck. Do more spiders just keep coming back and getting spawned? Or what? Oh, he killed that one. Fuck it. Never mind. This spider ain't shit. We good. Oh, it's about time, yo. I haven't been able to do this in a minute. Fuck it. He dead already, so fuck it. Whatever, I don't care. I had pent-up aggression from all this.
Burst. Swag. Burst. Swag.
1783 with that whole combo, and that's it. I could have finished in a lot better time, yo, if I knew that other guy told me what two of the levers would do. But then again, I also had to get like the iron rod and that extra crap. Hey, I got an A. I'm good. I went up the A. Still, y'all still need to get up two more. How much we already get from that? Damn. That's like an eighth of all the crap that I had before, yo. I got $4 from that. Yeah, I'm taking all of it, man. They give me Chromium Pearls level 3 and shit. This is a level 21. They told me to kill at least one of the targeted monsters, and I should be all good. Fuck it. I was like, I don't know how it's gonna work, but I'll kill all of them. Am I fighting it? Oh, I thought I was fighting inside the town, you know. This nigga seemed mad suspect. Oh, I got 40 minutes. That's it? Ah, yes. Welcome to our secret game. Allow me to briefly explain the rules. First rule of our secret game, tell no one. Really? This ain't Fight Club. It's a secret after all. Second, we have placed 4 target monsters here in Gree's underbelly. Your job is to beat as many as you can before time expires. This time, it appears you'll be hunting golems. Are you ready? Oh, one moment. So sorry, I almost forgot the final rule. When you're ready to quit the game, you must report the number of targets you have defeated to me. If you don't report before time runs out, you will be disqualified even if you have slain all 4 targets. That's gay. Alright, so do they tell me where they are on the map? Or am I, or is this more bullcrap when I'm taking elevators and shit? Alright. Alright, okay, they show me the targets on the map. But the way this works is, oh, hold up. Can I just get over here? Am I gonna have to press switches? They better not make me do switches, yo, because I only got 40 minutes for this. Alright, so I can't do that, so I have to go through the whole thing with the levers or whatever. Alright. So, I wanted to go to level 1, I guess. See, because the good thing is, yo, during that last mission, yo, it helped me figure out how to do these. Get out of my way, Caesar. So these are open. I was about to go back because I was assuming they was going to be closed again. Yeah, this is a little bit different though. I hate when I'm so far away and they just make me put away my sword, yo. Like, obviously I'm trying to fight these things, man, so why bother make me put away my sword? Alright, those things did. So I have to average killing each of them in 10 minutes apiece, and then go back to that guy who was on level... What was he, on level 1? No, because I was on level... He was on level 2, right? I don't know. No, he was on level 1, yeah. I think. I don't know. So now I have to figure this out myself. Alright, so they opened up all those things. I don't know where they're going to lead me, so I'm just going to have to keep checking. Damn. Put me like right in front of the elementals. Hold on, where the hell is the exit? Oh, right there. Alright. Because I couldn't see the door because it blended in too well when I was looking around. Alright. So they all did. Alright. So, fuck, I can't do it outside of battle or whatever. I'll just wait. Because I was going to say, for the sake of making this go faster, I was going to say, I think it's a better idea if I just, like... Fuck, come on, son. Do they have those... Because I remember they had, like, a tag around or some shit that told me how to do the switches. But it's three switches, yo. Three switches shouldn't be that hard to figure out. Something scrolling. Let's see. Do not enter the reservoir without procedure. How the fuck do I get damn propagate procedure? Do they have notes? Oh, that's the note right there, right? Yeah. Emergency. Yeah. The left one goes right, and then I could just switch between the other two. Alright. Really? That means I have to find something somewhere else in the level. Which is going to take more of my time. Alright, so... I came from this room, right? Yeah, that's where I was when I started off the level. So I hope they all in the same place for like the stuff that I need to find. Because I do not have time to be messing around with this. There's something over here. Looks like it leads to like a lot of nothingness down here. But I'm curious. Or is this where I originally came from? Son, I don't pay attention to where I came. No, I did not go down no giant line of stairs before. So, did that lever just make it so that one wasn't sealed off anymore or what? But I'm not making good time for getting this crap done. Alright. I know I can move that right. But I only got to switch between the two of them, so... Alright, yeah, that's it. Reservoir 3 is unlocked. They only have to give me one of them and then just check. Not difficult. Oh, there's a goal. Boogie. His weakness is the little thing shit, right? Yep, that's it. Well, that dragon. I said that dragon. Yo, that golem god died. I ain't even want to go after that. Draw. Come on, son. Lowered evasion. Of course he had lowered evasion, yo. He fell to the ground. Alright, that's one. And they ain't nothing. Oh, mage crystal bit. What the fuck? Alright, so that shit won't budge. Alright, so I'm partially starting to make good time on this. Yeah, but after I kill so many of them so quick, this thing becomes a big... It just becomes like a big hassle, and it's like I'm just wandering around a bunch of nothingness because I killed everybody off. So now I have to go to either one of the top ones, I guess. This gate? What the fuck you mean the gate? Oh, because I gotta go back up the stairs from the other one. I can't just go through the gate. Yeah, that's annoying. See, now I'm not making good time now. There's a bunch of stuff, like intangibles and crap about these levels that I'm going to have to remember if I want to do this crap right. Okay, so if it's going to be the same for everyone, there's going to be levers that I have to do to make one of them stop being Budge. And then whatever else. Nope, I was about to go the wrong one, man, because I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at something else. Alright, I'm in here. Ain't shit in here. It's probably gonna be monsters down below, so I'm not gonna be surprised. Nope, ain't shit in here. Okay. Oh, there's something over here. I'm not making good time now. See, I thought I was making good time before, but nah. I might end up stopping at 3, depending on how this goes. He's like, oh, you won't get credit for it even if you kill all 4 monsters. I'm like, what kind of stupid shit is that? Fuck it, I'm on number 2. Eat the dragon claw, nigga.
Damn.
Nigga, I hit this crap with his weakness, yo, and he still take up more than me. With what he do. He need to use that phantom thing. That phantom sword thing he has, though. I think I gave it to him. Yep, that thing did. That's 2. Oh, so if I chose the other one, I wasn't even going to be... Okay, now I... See, that would have made me mad, because if I had chose the other path to go into, I wouldn't have been able to get into it, because it would have taken me to a one-way room. Just in case, yo, go the other way. I hate troll shit. At least now I'm making mad good time, yo, because I said I need to average like a little bit under 10 minutes of Golem, and now like I have 8 minutes left. But I'm killing the second one. I already killed the second one. That spider can die. Okay, that thing dead. I don't need to worry about it. Once I saw him start hitting that combo, I knew it was about to be a wrap. I got a lot of fossils and some rocks. Yeah, everybody just spread out and attack your own shit. On the road, that was the first time I heard Caesar actually... Like, heard Caesar actually do anything. I didn't see what he did, but I know he at least attempted to do something. Alright, so I'm going. Alright, so I need to go up one more time, and then I need to go to that room over there, and then the room all the way to the south. Alright. So I need to go to level 1 again. Even though, like, the way elevators normally work, level 3 would be higher than level 1. Level 1 would be lower than level 2. But nah, he's like, you just need to remember the way that this shit works for you to be able to do this. Alright. So if I remember how that thing worked right, I probably should go to the one on the right for over there. I'm just mad they don't let you, like, look at the position of the other floors while you on another floor, yo, so you can, like, make sure you get it right. And those elevators take too long to be able to just go from one thing to another on the elevator. And if I can kill this other one, yo, before I hit that 20-minute mark, yo, I'm gonna be making some mad good time. Even if I do choose the wrong one, yo, I should be all good. I don't feel like walking all the way over. Really? I missed? Come on, son. Thank you. Oh, I thought that second box was still sparkling. That's the reason why. Whatever. Okay, there's a bunch of monsters. Just because they trying... Like, just in case they trying to troll me and there's like some extra... Whatever. I don't need to fight them. Whatever. Push this shit away. Because right now, they ain't trying to be dumb enough to try to fight me, so I don't care. Alright, so just really, it's sealed off. Something else, like, I ain't gonna be making no good time no more. I just hope I'm still able. Why are they not doing it? Oh, damn, yo. Because I want us all to divide and conquer. Yo, that's the reason why I wanted them to go on and fight them.
Okay, so both of those sealed off. Ah, great.
So now I'm going to have to find a switch somewhere so that I can open up that path. Oh, I think it was in the middle room, was it? I completely overlooked it.
Yo.
I'm like, nigga. Caesar doesn't do shit. And Leonard's kind of going to run out of MP because of the way that he uses his moves. And once again, I'm not on task to do that shit. Okay, open.
Alright. Nah.
Right dream. That's the one that I said that I wanted. It might not be right, but oh well. I really should have, like, memorized the layout of that other thing just so that I can make sure that I got it right. Oh well, I'm going to the right. Nope. Ice Lizard gotta die. Come on, son. Damn it, Leonard always gotta take my shine. Okay, nigga. Now you just showing off. Another one of these. Whatever. Shouldn't be that hard. Unless I actually. You better not tell me that another one of these things is fucking budge. Oh, I didn't even know that thing was still alive, yo. I was like, what the hell did that fire come from? Yup. So, yeah, I went the wrong way then. That goes right, just like the other one. Yup, refuses to budge. So, yeah, I went the wrong way. I might just stop at 3. I knew I should. Something told me. Like, I knew they was gonna hit me with that type of bullcrap, yo. If I do end this, yo, it's gonna be like a mad close call. Not done yet. You still see the other one right there. Quit bugging me. I'm not on a good pace right now. Well, technically I am, but no. Not the way I want this done. I'm killing everything in sight, yo, because they pissing me off. So now I'm going to call the stupid elevator again. And go up to this thing again. Instead, this time I got to make sure that I take the left path. I'm going to cut this way too close, man. I can already feel it. Alright, so once again, go this way. Not on a good pace right now. What the fuck is in there? I don't care. As far as I know, I don't need to do anything over there. Just in case, yo. Because I'm not trying to circle all the way back around, yo. In case they're trying to screw me over there. It's like, oh, you didn't know the lever's really in here. Nope, it's a treasure box, though. So, yeah. If there's a treasure box in these areas, that usually means that it's something that I need for a quest item. So yeah, just pick this up. What is it? Charge joint. I can always tell that this shit is over here freezing and shit. So now I need to switch it back to the left, and then I need to go over there. I'm only going to kill 3 of them, and then I'm going back to that guy. Unless I can make something really fast happen with the last one. Cause I got to the second one really quick. But I don't think that's gonna happen with that last one. It's like, I don't care if there's something in there, I'm just dropping down the hole. I hate when I take wrong paths. So if I did it again, I'd be able to do it pretty quick. This is my first time actually trying this quest still, so. And oddly enough, I'm still technically on good pace to do this. That's the lever that I need to move to make that other shit budge. Instead, now I have to go all the way back around and open up the gate again. I don't like the way this game screws around with me, yo. Especially, yo, with a 40-minute time limit, yo. I'm good at clock management and figuring out averages of how, like, quick I need to go to get something done. I'm about to fall under, yo, if I don't kill this next one quick, though. I need to go back out the one, open up the right gate, go down there, kill that golem, and then I need to kill one more. That was close. I almost went to that shit would have took forever. So if the last one is bullcrap, yo, I'm gonna be trying to run back really fast. Oh, hey, I don't have to worry about the dudes in the left room. Just go over to the right, open that up, fall down the hatch. All right, fall down the hatch. Go down here, go to the right. And they already told me, left one to the right, just fuck around with all of them. Nope. Actually, it might be. All three might be to the right. If they ain't, then it's the other one to the left again. Alright, fuck it. That's it. I ain't even had to wait for it. I knew that was gonna be it. I'm kinda on the pace, but kinda not. It all depends on whether or not I'm going to go back and cash in after I kill the third one, or I'm going to try to go for the last one. Bitch. Bitch. Just drop. There you go. Alright, that's number three. Where am I going? Just leave me alone, man. I'm really in a hurry right now. I'm not trying to mess with these things. Alright, so call the elevator. Hold up. It's like right there in the center. Am I just going to drop down on it? I got 9 minutes left, yo. I have so much of a decision to make when it comes to going to that last one. Damn it. They screw around with me so much, yo. I'm gonna cut this so close for trying to be greedy and go for this last one. I wish I was actually hurt right now. Cause I had that passive ability so that I wanted to go to the one on the right. Oh yeah, but I gotta open up the gate first. I know it's not gonna be open if I just try to go there now. So both of those things should be open now. And I said I wanted to try the one on the right. I'm cutting this so close, man. And I do not want all this to be for nothing, yo. If it wasn't for all those damn wrong turns and trying to get this done, yo, I would not be this low on time. I think I still have time to kill them. Why are they not helping, yo? God damn, yo. They so slow on doing anything, yo. Alright, he dead. Let's go. Yo, on a rail. Because I just realized what the hell they going to try to make me do. You know what? Now, after this, I'm just going to cash it in. Actually, no. I'm going to try one more gate. And if I don't get the gate right, then I'm cashing it in. I think I have enough time for that. I think. Now I have to check all the way down here just in case. Unless the gate's actually just open now. Because that's what I need. Thank you. Let's kill this thing. That's it. We killing it, then we leaving. Chop it down by his leg one more time. Then it's burst. Thank you, yo. Just glad this jump was just actually open, yo.
Dragon Fang, it's gone. It's gone. Stop it.
Burst is over. We can leave. That's four. Now it's a race against the clock to get back. because I checked the map first. Yeah, that's the only reason why I chose the right gate. And I can see all those enemies just waiting outside right there. Fuck it, I don't care about them. It's about getting back up to level 1 and cashing this crab in.
Alright, I'm up here. Where's that guy at? Alright.
You ready to end the game? Yeah, I'm done. Oh, well done. You'll be represented with your prize shortly. And please, do come again. No, I don't think I'm going to, because that shit took too long. Unless you go and give me like a retarded amount of guild points. I'm trying to see what you're going to give me. Oh, damn. That's almost, if I do that two more times, I could get my grade up again. Said still, yeah, that shit took me 36 minutes. And that is cutting my recording time on this shit to an hour and something. So, yeah, I think that's going to be the end of my roll. Damn, $11? Shit. I could definitely go with that. And, I'm probably going to keep playing and, it's going to be a new recording. But, yeah. See you next time.
Well, it's another way to say boner. He's all bones.
Yeah, you ain't never been boned before, Nick.
Bone town? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Is that an everyday thing?
He's like, oh, there you are.
I've been looking all over for you. I've just received the most terrible news.
What is it?
I'm engaged.
Fuck that! I'm going for your legs now, yo. Eat a dick. Now that's his weakness too, yo, the thrust, but I wasn't using the thrust before.
Fuck it. Stop doing your kneecaps.
Magical songs have been chanting. Magical songs have been chanting.
Come on, fuck me, I said. That all you got, bitch?
Yeah, call me bitch.
Just did, you dirty little bitch. Hi.
Yeah. Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Me. Nigga, no.
Blackout! Blackout! Blackout!